also wanted to what it sounds with this, but this is my lids video. I'll do an official lids video. I swear I just heard something. I'll do an official lids video. But I want to do a little bit like some gripping thighs. I should probably also do a gripping video. I'm not sure. There is weird sounds. to pause just to like look at like his fit. He obviously has a tattoo on his back, which is like the cool thing. The tattoo on his arm, which is so silly. It's A-S but crossed out C-E. Like the tattoo part is like messed up. midst of hitting the spot or whatever. In the midst of all of my random, keyboard smashes, I will find hairbrush itchy. I really like that trigger, more than I previously thought. I need to actually grip this ruler. Nice having a keyboard. 1435 is when I just started coughing. Check if that's too loud. That's a lot. I don't remember. Thank you. p.m. Like, I holy crap. My Jigglypuff is like split in half a little bit. My fake Jigglypuff, imposter Jigglypuff. I actually got a shiny Caterpie Pokemon Sleep this morning. Very exciting. Pokemon Sleep shinies are really most exciting. I have two shiny Sudowoodo and two shiny Haldo in Pokemon Sleep. Like, how did I do that? You guys agree? I'm like, do I even have any other shinies? I think I got two duplicate shinies, and that's it. I think I have one other one. Because I definitely could make a whole team of them. I'll just stuck in here. Wake up, we're going to climb the mountain. He's like, the only way to save you is to climb the mountain, so we're going to climb the mountain. And she's like, on board. She's like, yeah, let's go climb this mountain. And then she like rides on his back the whole way up, and then he's like, is literally like clawing up, like, wow, oh my gosh, that was crazy. Also, her jacket's just slay already, like when she was wearing it, I was like, and then I was like, gonna call him Naruto, what the heck? Luffy. Naruto. Hey, Naruto. Luffy. Where's your jacket? It's so cute. The jacket is slay. I don't know what it is. I think it's like the fuzz, but also the colors. Maybe it's got a little orange on it. I'm also like, do I just like Nami because her hair's orange? Like, am I? Like, I need to stop. But also, I don't because she's actually slay. But I'm also like, I feel like I'm biased here. Low-key, though, I did like Zoro. Actually, more than Nami at first, because his hair was green. I was like, his hair is like, I feel like I've never seen anyone with like that shade of green hair. It's like nice. Like, just from literal character design alone, I was like, okay, Zoro, you can be my like favorite because you have nice green hair. His earring was cool. Three swords are cool. I'm like, okay, cool. I like don't even consider Luffy on the same tier. I'm like, Luffy's just like, of course he's my favorite, but then there's like gotta be like some other, like, he can't be my actual favorite, you know, or my favorite. Feels like I don't have the energy to explain. I feel like One Piece is changing me. It's crazy. It also has a similar vibes to like Hunter x Hunter, which is just like also like a lot of the vibes. What am I trying to say? I don't know. The themes or whatever, like the journey. I was forget. Oh, the little detours, like the Jean and Gone vibes. I'm making no sense. Okay. me then. Sunshine. I should do an intro.